Hello, everybody. Welcome. This is Washington, of course, from the Federally Earth and Murray here in Puget Sound. And this is your 31-day dance challenge tip. So we're going to talk a little bit about promenade today. And one of the coolest things that I recall is less is more. So what we're going to do is that we are going to do a tingle basic, and we are going to go into promenade. I know that sometimes when we do our promenades, ladies and gentlemen, we like to physically shake the lady to get the sharpness, and ladies were like, whoa, what's going on? So what I want to make sure what happens is that we don't move anything else but your head, all right? So what we're going to do in a tango basic for a slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. And from there, it makes everything a lot sharper, nor does it distort your body as well. So if you watch that one more time, all that I'm going to do is that I'm going to tango and close, quick, quick, slow. And from there, it makes all of your tangle problems of shaking the lady, and of course, it also makes your tangle sharper. So make sure you use this tip. Once again, this is your 31-day dance challenge tip.